Property owners in Mecklenburg County, listen to this. Today is the last day to apply for an informal review of your home's new assessment. The recent property revaluations will be used to figure out how much you'll have to pay in property taxes. But if you believe your home's new value is too high or too low, you can request an informal review with an assessor. Formal appeals that'll end up in front of the Board of Equalization and review can be filed through June 9th.